Meantime, the sale of the Michigan Central Station to Ford Motor Company and property values in Corktown. This is our number five story tonight. The vacant lot across the street is now up for sale for $2 million. Cobblestone Detroit currently owns the property. Ford is expected to renovate the train depot and make it a hub of a campus for advanced automotive technology.